This is 10 News after exclusively revealing just how much the plugged north-south pipeline is costing Victorians to maintain. Tonight, it's unintended deadly consequences. Hundreds of native animals, including koalas, are drowning in upgraded plastic-lined irrigation channels that run through the state's north. And we warn some viewers may find images in this story confronting.
It's a confronting sight. Koalas floating face down in a plastic-lined channel.
My daughter's got to contend with standing on a school bus stop looking at dead koalas rotting in channels. It's disgusting, it's sad. Sorry.
Strathmerton residents who live alongside the irrigation channels say as the koalas search for water, they slip on the plastic lining and can't claw their way out. Farmers say a year ago the area was home to more than 30 koalas, but most have been wiped out. Goulburn Murray Water, which has installed 350 kilometres of the plastic lining to reduce water loss and leakage, recognises the problem and is seeking a solution.
We're reviewing our plastic lining program, we're reducing the extent of plastic lining, and we're making efforts to take steps to try and deal with the hazard in the areas where it's worst.
The Water Corporation has stopped laying plastic lining near forests while it trials a new koala bridge.
Our koala's endangered. In this part of the world, we've probably knocked them back with the drownings, perhaps to a point where they can't recover.
An hour down the road here in Maroopna, animals are suffering the same fate. Cows, kangaroos and pet cats and dogs have also perished in the plastic-lined channels.
Beth Anderson says five kangaroos have drowned in her waterway in the past 3 weeks.
This plastic just does not work. Not in this area.
Some fear the next death could be a child. Sean Sowerby, 10 News.